Hi friends, this is Tawny Seren here with Peep Show Toys, and today we're going to talk about the different occasions for butt plugs. What are some different settings and fun things that might negate wearing a butt plug? So butt plugs can be incredibly pleasurable, whether you're looking for a hands-free prostate massage, or whether you are looking to, essentially create a better sense of fullness anally. Plugs are amazing, and they are great for anybody. So whether you were born with a penis, whether you're born with a vagina, you can definitely enjoy butt plugs. But let's go through some of the awesome different occasions that you might use them. So first, I'm going to go with solo play. Butt plugs can be used by themselves, or they can be used with other companion toys, such as vibrators. So keep in mind that you can use a plug, again, independently. If you have a prostate, you can get a prostate massage, as some plugs, much like those in the Aneros brand, are positioned for you to be able to move your body and have them massage and move and stimulate inside of you, milking your prostate as you're going about your daily tasks, or if you are just kind of laying in bed and using that motion. But that can be great for solo play with the plug alone. I also enjoy using plugs as somebody who is not able to take full advantage of prostate stimulation. I just use plugs with other toys, much like vibrators, to create a dual sensation during play. I love the sensation of feeling anally full. I love the sensation of clenching around the toy during orgasm. It's very pleasurable for me, and it adds a little bit of something extra to my play. So whether you are able to take advantage of prostate stimulation, or whether you're like me and you just enjoy anal play, it can still be incredibly pleasurable during your solo adventures. So next, you can use it in couples play in the bedroom. I love the feeling of being kind of double stuffed with a plug, where you've got the fullness anally, and then also you are engaging in penetration. So this can be great with your partner. This can also be great visually. Sometimes partners just enjoy the visualizing of their other partner having a plug in. It really, really can be an added little stimulation in the bedroom. It also can be something that is just visually pleasing for the both of you. But whether you're going in for solo play or couples play, those are two fantastic occasions to have plugs. But now let's dive a little bit deeper. I want to talk about play parties and wearing them out in public. So when you're going to a play party with your partner, a lot of times I will see some who have tail plugs. And so that is where you're able to see the outside, the tail that might pop out of your pants or your underwear, and then the plug part is firmly inside of you. Plugs can be vibrating. They can be extra weighted. They could have rimming beads. There's so many different sensations that you can choose from that you can wear in a play party. But if you're looking to wear them in public outside of a play party, definitely make sure to keep in mind consent for those around you. And so I like to keep it very private if I'm wearing it outside of outside of a place where everyone is already consenting to have sexual acts around them. So getting like a little jeweled plug and wearing it during, going out and getting your groceries has been a really fun task that I've been given in the past. So whether you are training yourself anally, or whether you like having that dirty little secret while you're out and about, or whether you just enjoy that anal fullness, going out and doing, things around your house or going to the grocery store while wearing a plug can be a very pleasurable experience. And that little added bit of taboo and that voyeurism can really kind of feed the pleasure all in all. And whether you're letting your partner know or whether you're just doing it solo, could be very fun. So whether you are looking to enjoy your play solo or matched with penetration, or out at a play party, or out at, dinner with your partner, or while you're running around the house or going grocery shopping, anal plugs are a great way to add an extra sensation into play. Please keep in mind, in the past, maybe you've had a bad experience with anal. Maybe it's been very painful for you. A lot of times people can experience this when they're not properly training or taking care of themselves anally. So I'm gonna give you a few little fast things that you can do to make your anal adventure just that much better. Keep in mind, always start small. Don't jump into something big. You want to be able to size up. I recommend using lube, lube, lots of lube during play. Cannot stress that enough. And to also start with fingers and kind of ease and widen before you're pressing in a plug. Also, make sure that you're not wearing it too much long term at first, you know, kind of warm up to that. If you're going to wear a toy long term, I recommend that it be silicone. So I hope this has helped you on your anal adventure in the different occasions and times where it's fun to wear a plug. But all in all, plugs are fantastic, and it's up to you, and truly your pleasure will thank you, and your body will thank you too. Enjoy, friends. Thank you so much, and check out some of the other videos here on Peep Show Toys to start your fun journey.